Howdy gang, Tiger is back, and again, at Goodwill. We are currently in the linen aisle, or in a fabric aisle, I have no idea why, but it was purple. So, yeah, I'm going to try and make it, I'm going to try and do this. There we go. I was going to show you the purple, not anymore of my face that you already saw. So, yeah, I don't know what to do with fabric since I don't sew. And everybody I know who sews is either totally overwhelmed with their own stuff or lives far, far away. And I know I've tried to get someone to sew shirts for me in the past. And, in the past, I had a friend who made some real nice shirts for me at a very affordable price. But now I have to go with the professionals I find on Craigslist and such, or drive-bys, and they charge a lot of money just for the pattern. I was thinking, hey, just take one of my old shirts, cut it apart and measure that, use that for a measure, but I guess it doesn't work that way. So they, Heidelberg, that's a pretty stein, nice shape. And it's a decent price, but what do I do with Heidelberg? I've never even been to Heidelberg. I know it's pretty, but not my area in Germany where I generally hang out. Is that an ashtray? That feels like an ashtray. A Delft-looking ashtray with a sticker that is probably Chinese. What does that say? I can't even tell. 99 cents. Ooh, it's got a little bunny on it. That's cute. This looks more like homemade. I have one of those, but mine, the lid doesn't even close properly. I was like 5 years old when I made it. I still have these things and they're all falling apart. City of Spires, wherever that is. Oxford. And they're all falling apart, and with the dry air here in Arizona, a lot of the pieces fell off. I have a bunch of loose pieces that came off my pottery, and they're all pretty ugly. But since I made them when I was a kid, I just can't part with them. I don't know what I'm gonna do with those. I should trust my trusty trash pickup person with them. But I really don't have the heart to do that. I've also noticed, by the way, gang, that I still have been moving the camera way too fast filming these shelves. I thought I got better at that, but I guess I did not. So I'm gonna try and get better at that now. Because, yeah, grab bags are kind of cool, kind of not, depending. Yesterday I found a grab bag with two pieces of art, one of which I wanted, the other one, well, it was a nice frame at least. So I picked them up, but nothing vintage, but really pretty stuff. I'll probably have it in the whole video. So, let's see what we got here. That one back there looks cool. I cannot reach it though. Let's see. Here they got just the cups glue taped together, but no coasters. Well, I mean, no saucers. I thought it was Lennox. That should go with my other Lennox stuff that I still have. Oh. 7.49. Yeah, I don't think so. Lately the prices in this particular store have skyrocketed. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know if they have... Ooh, this color again. Love these pieces. I've got one that I bought thinking it was purple. But at a closer look, I figured it's more cranberry. That's the reason why I don't like cranberry. It's so close to purple, yet it's not purple. and it hasn't done anything to me, and I don't know why. I have no reason to dislike cranberry, but sadly I dislike cranberry. I feel sorry for the cranberries. It's not their fault. It's not them, it's me. Sorry, honey. So yeah, I've purchased a cranberry glass piece once before, and I ended up selling it at the antique mall. Sadly, I had to pay shipping for that. Without the shipping, I probably would have made a little profit, or at least broken even. Ooh, that's kind of nice. A little honey thing. I love the pottery stuff. And it's signed, but I cannot make out the signature. I wonder if I should pick that up for $3.49. It's not bad. Oh, another one of those Japanese Donabe type pots. That's a nice one, but I have several of these already that I haven't used yet. I'm totally in love with that stuff, but I have not figured out how to cook in them. And I know there are recipes somewhere, but I've been so lazy lately. Well, Jenny. Hi, Jenny. That is a pretty piece, but it's not signed, and I don't know if that's something that people would be interested in. Of course, you never know until you try, but that's my downfall, because I have tried quite a few things that turned out to be not very successful. The problem is, I am not your average tiger. I like things that apparently nobody else likes, because I'm special. I'm special, tiger. But no, seriously though, I know it takes a long time to get to know your customers and get to know their likes and dislikes. And there's a lot of hit and miss. 99 cents. So I hope it doesn't mean they're gonna charge me 99 cents twice, which will be $1.98. That's a nice glass. Is that a Libby? No, I don't see a Libby on there. But it's only one. I'd be able to cook our Coca-Cola glasses. I mean, that's Libby. 99 cents. You know what? I know they're not old. They're made to look like the old Coca-Cola. But they are Libby. And they are only 99 cents. So I should probably pick them up. Ooh, that's nice. I really like the design on this. It was $3.49. Oh gosh, should I pick up all of them or just four? I think if I just pick up four, that's enough. No, I'll pick up four. Maybe I'll come back later for the others. Jewelry glasses. Jewelry glasses are really cool. I like them because they're local and they're nicer than cheap souvenirs. But I'm not a brewery goer anymore. When I travel, I do like to explore the local beers, but I haven't been traveling, obviously. But I'll be traveling again later this year. Huge mug, but nothing special. Whoops, I'm in the wrong shelf. I mean, my camera's on the wrong shelf. Good morning, sunshine. That used to be my line. Used to say that all the time when I showed up at work, regardless of the time of day. I always walk up, morning sunshine. Even when I came in for swing shift, Camp Geronimo. Never heard of it. So Excalibur must be one of those. Medieval. Oh, okay. Vegas. Yeah, nothing medieval in Vegas. So, okay, I have... Oops, it filled up. When I showed up here, nobody was in the store. And now all of a sudden... Hi. All of a sudden, the store is packed. Because today is Mature Folks Day. Us mature folks get a discount. But, yeah, it's, and they're playing oldies, which is perfect, because that way there, I'm less likely to get in trouble with YouTube. But, no, this is one of my favorite departments. That's a beautiful piece, but I have no use for it, and I don't think it's old. I mean, I know it's not old. This almost has a little purple tinge to it. But it's missing the stopper. Otherwise, I would take it home and purple it out some more. Salt and pepper. What do we got here? Football bison. Got stoppers. But it's made in China and it's new. Oh, no. No, no, no. Those can stay where they are. So I'm going to keep this short and quick today because I have a big, 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 big plan. I am going to a new-to-me antique mall way out in East Mesa that I have not been to before. Those quartz clocks are beautiful, but... I mean, quartz, those... crystal clocks, but that one's made in Taiwan. I got one of the German ones, but it doesn't have a battery, and by the looks of it, I've determined that it requires a special battery. That's cool. I like that, but I don't know what that is, and it's made in China, and it's got... So, yeah, okay, now... Let's see what else we have here that could be interesting. I'm getting extra slow. I mean, I'm going extra slow because I don't want y'all to get seasick again. Because it seems I'm good at making people seasick. I'm making myself seasick when I watch back those videos. But, ooh, Daki! The Chinese kitty. Oh, wait, 1982, Franklin porcelain. Of course, the maiden is covered up by the price tag. She's pretty. She's vintage. She's also $5.49. Well, minus 25%. $4 and change. Let's see. Okay, kitty may have found a new home. After all, this is the kind of kitty I can adopt easily without having to worry about any fights at the house. What is this? Genuine something. Huh. Well, it may be genuine, but I don't know if it's very useful for me. Oh. The elephant. Oh, that must be a... Sorry. I keep forgetting my eyes are on one shelf and the camera's on the other. But that's just me. And there's a purple bunny. But I wouldn't know what to do with that purple bunny. So... yes. I have to... declare myself done at this store. Even though I do like this blue piece. It's a pretty blue piece, but I don't think it's anything old or valuable. Even though, at least it's affordable. And I think, oh, did I look at the plates yet? I don't even remember. Let's go over and around carefully and slowly. Yeah, I have looked at the plates. That's where I came in. But I haven't seen anything majorly interesting. Therefore, I moved on without comments, I believe. So yeah, for now this will be it. Hopefully we'll have a nice and longer video from the antique mall later. And y'all know the deal. Keep it real. Boom.